Hey guys, so in this video you will see a queen ant under the microscope. It's one of the biggest ants in Europe. And here you can see the mandibles, which are like a mouth. Those are very powerful. With them the ants can easily kill a little mealworm and also hurt a big mealworm, which is 1.5 times bigger than the ant. There, it drinks the liquid of the little mealworm. It's got compound eyes, that means a lot of little eyes that make one picture. It doesn't see very well and has an eyesight of about 30 to 60 centimeters. This queen has got four wings. After mating, the queen loses the wings and starts to lay eggs. An army ant queen can lay up to 300 eggs in just a few days. This ant here laid eggs, but then it ate them. It can't see very well because it senses danger and gets directions with their antenna. Here you can see how they clean the antenna. Sometimes queen ants can be really aggressive, and they're very fast and make quick movements. This is 10 times slower. I found both queen ants 4 months ago on a wall, and they still live. Some queen ants live up to 30 years. On that day I found 8 queen ants, about 4 to 5 species. You can also take this queen ant on your hands. If you don't hurt it, it won't attack you. Thank you for watching. Feel free to give me a like or a share or even to subscribe.